Nothing really bothers her. She just wants love and sound.